Telstra Programmable Network allows you to connect directly to multiple public and private cloud providers around the globe. Through Telstra Programmable Network, you can get secure on-demand connectivity to leading cloud providers such as AWS, Azure, Google, and many more, provisioned in near real time with flexible commercials. Here, we'll show you how to connect to Google Cloud Platform via the Telstra Programmable Network Global Exchange. Step 1. To initiate the connection to Google Cloud, you will first need to create a Google Interconnect and generate a pairing key. This is the ID you will need to enter into Telstra Programmable Network to create the connection. Step 2. While that's loading, I'm going to create a connection request from the Telstra Programmable Network. Navigate to the Global Exchange page from the menu. The Global Exchange houses all the cloud and data center providers that are connected to Telstra Programmable Network, a dynamic and growing list including the Equinix Cloud Exchange ecosystem of partners. From here, you can search for a cloud provider, add or review your connection status to your chosen cloud provider. To begin creating a Google Cloud connection, scroll to Google or type Google in the search bar. Click on the tile to add a new connection and select your region, location, connection provider. In this example, we are using Equinix Cloud Exchange. Enter POP and your Google account ID, then click Send. This will submit your connection request. Telstra Programmable Network can automatically create that request through its world-first API integration with Equinix Cloud Exchange Fabric. Step 3. Activate the VLAN in the Google Cloud Platform and configure your BGP. Step 4. Your connection is now active in the Telstra Programmable Network Global Exchange. Now that the connection is established, you can go to the Network Canvas page to draft your topology. We'll first add a data center endpoint. Then select Add an item and select your Google Cloud Partner endpoint to add it to the canvas. Connecting your network to the cloud service provider is as easy as dragging your cloud endpoint to your data center to create flow. You can configure your flow settings and specify your latency options, duration of use, and which billing account to charge to. Once configured, just click Save to confirm your settings. Step 5. Now click on the Deploy button to turn the connectivity on and you will see the flow turn green. You have just created a private and direct connection to Google Cloud in a matter of minutes. Now you can proceed to further routing configuration for the cloud service. If you would like more information about Telstra Programmable Network, please contact your Telstra account manager or visit us at telstra.com/programmable-network.